And they're all in line, ready for the start. They're off from the Kentucky Downs Ladies Marathon. And it's Family Way out well. Stand Tall with speed to her outside, and Stand Tall will grab the front in the race to that turn. Outside of her, Blame Debbie, Go Big Blue Nation, and Palace Athene, who's four wide into that turn. So it will be Stand Tall to set the early pace here on top three quarters of a length. Blame Debbie on the outside, second, Family Way, third, Go Big Blue Nation is fourth. Palace Athene is now going by horses. Micheline is in a bit of traffic there, had to steady just a bit. And then Three Flamingos to the outside. They're followed by Luck Money. Naomi Broadway is down toward the inside. Two lengths clear of Joy of Treasure, La Lune, and Isha My Flower outside of them. So up the back stretch they go through an opening quarter mile of 25.48 seconds. They're going up the hill with Stand Tall and Florent Giroux battling for the front with Blame Debbie and Manny Franco on the outside. The two of them match strides with six furlongs to go. A length and a half to Family Way, racing on the inside of Go Big Blue Nation as they race down that hill. Then a break of another two lengths more, back to Joy of Treasure, who's down on the inside. So they're tightly packed, coming down that hill, and emerging up top now is Blame Debbie. Blame Debbie has come away with the lead here, three quarters of a length. Go Big Blue Nation is running along in second position now. Then comes Stand Tall, who's back in third. Family Way goes up on the outside. Family Way up into third and getting closer now. Micheline is going to try her luck at the rail. Luck Money is next on the outside. Around the far turn, moving three wide is Three Flamingos, who also is gaining ground midway on the far turn. It is Blame Debbie who will turn for home in front here. Blame Debbie on the lead as they come to the top of the stretch with Family Way moving up alongside. Go Big Blue Nation between those two. Micheline is trying to come through an opening on the inside. A little bit of a tight quarters there. She's going to have to swing outside for the final furlong. Family Way has hit the front and Luck Money comes charging after her on the outside. Down toward the inside, it is Go Big Blue Nation and La Lune is in between horses and with a shot too. They're coming down to the line and it's Family Way by a neck on the wire to La Lune, then Go Big Blue Nation and Luck Money.